Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square reed with RE equal to 5.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 5.5. So this is 5.5 cm line. So this is RE and this one 5.5 cm. Now, first of all, we have to draw here the line 5.5 cm again. So this is 5.5 cm and taking here point RE. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point R. So putting the compass on the point R and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. And putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So this is a 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 5.5 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point here D and here A. So first joining this line, then joining this line. So this side 5.5 cm, so all the side is equal to 5.5 cm. So therefore READ, so reed is a square of each side 5.5 cm. So this is the process to construct a square reed with each side 5.5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend and like, comment and share.